Can't believe it. I got accepted to play Bernstein in Little Shop of Horrors. Isn't that something? And what amazes me is that he's an NBC person like I am in real life, and has the role of Ben Urban in Ben and Lisa. Oh, I got accepted for the role. Maybe you can come to New York and see me in it. Gotta go. Bye.